we want to know what your fears was about being sober and having sex. We want to know, how did you get through that? What was it like?
I always thought I was great in bed because I had no inhibition. I can remember one night being out at the bar and this guy was like, let's go home and do whipped cream. And we have it, so we did sugar and butter. Imagine what a mess that was.